Hi, Karin here, and today I'm giving you all the ways to import your leads into Waalaxy. There are about 15 ways, so get ready. But first of all, let's remember that Waalaxy is a tool that automates your LinkedIn and email prospecting to save you an incredible amount of time. The tool is based on LinkedIn, so the imports can only be made via LinkedIn-related functions. For example, here's the most frequently used import, a standard LinkedIn search. The principle is simple. Go to the people option, add the filters of your choice, and then import the results into the list of your choice on Waalaxy. Please note that Waalaxy limits the display of LinkedIn results to 1,000, so you can't import more than 1,000 prospects by search. If your search contains more than 1,000 results, try dividing it into smaller searches with the help of filters. You can vary the regions, for example. Then, if you have a specific person in mind that you would like to import into Waalaxy, you can simply go to the person's profile to add them to your Waalaxy interface. It's just as easy as importing leads from a standard search. Another lesser known trick is to import your LinkedIn network from a dedicated page. This is a big time saver if, like me, you have more than 1,000 people in your network and you're having trouble importing them from a standard search. All you have to do is go to the page that you will find in your network tab, and from there, launch the import of your first degree connections into Waalaxy. Still on the free version of LinkedIn, you can import the attendees of an event you are attending. It's a great way to import them into your CRM faster. In the same style as events, you can import the members of a LinkedIn group to which you belong into Waalaxy. It's a big time saver. It's really simple. Let's imagine that you're launching a tool where your main persona are real estate agents. Well, if you join a LinkedIn group of real estate agents, you are sure to make your day. Just import the members into Waalaxy, and in just 2 minutes, your prospecting campaign will be ready. Now I will move on to LinkedIn Premium's features. Don't worry, I still have free LinkedIn features that I wanna show you, but I will show them at the end of the video. So if you don't have a Sales Navigator or a Recruiter Lite subscription, you can go further into the video to discover auto imports. So in the same way as standard LinkedIn search, you can import from a standard Sales Navigator search. You add the filters of your choice, and you can import your search results into the list of your choice on Waalaxy. Please note that as on LinkedIn, there is a display limit. On Sales Navigator, it is limited to 2,500 people. So if your search contains more than 2,500 results, try dividing it into smaller searches to be able to import all your leads. In case you didn't already know, Sales Navigator lets you save your searches. This allows you to see the number of new prospects in that search, depending on the refresh period you've chosen. Well, with Waalaxy, you can import your saved searches results into your interface. As with Sales Navigator standard searches, you will be limited to the first 2,500 results. In much the same way as saved searches, you have lists on Sales Navigator where you choose exactly who will be on them. In just 2-3 clicks, you can import the people in your Sales Navigator list to Waalaxy for automating your prospecting. As with the freemium version of LinkedIn, you can also go directly to LinkedIn users' profile directly from Sales Navigator and import them into Waalaxy. When you are on the Waalaxy interface, you can directly import a CSV containing the LinkedIn URLs of your prospects. This is super useful if you want to transfer your prospects from a competitor's tool of Waalaxy to Waalaxy, or even add prospects from your CRM to Waalaxy. And as you can see, the import options I mentioned earlier are also available from the Waalaxy import button. Now I'm going to talk to you about imports that aren't necessarily shown into Waalaxy directly. First of all, if you have access to Recruiter Lite on LinkedIn, you can import your search results into Waalaxy. It works the same way as in Sales Navigator, so if you are a recruiter, give it a try. You also have saved projects, which work in much the same way as Sales Navigator leads, but for recruiters. So if you have a well-defined project on Recruiter Lite, you can import profiles directly into Waalaxy to prospect them more easily. Now, for the next imports I'm gonna show you, we have to go back to Waalaxy. When you create a campaign, if you have the subscription that allows you to do this, you can launch an auto import. As the name suggests, imports will be performed automatically when a condition is met. For example, for the first import, you can import it to Waalaxy and so add to your campaign at the same time the people who send you a connection request. Depending on the campaign, you will need to keep the auto accepted button ticked. Let's say you want to send a welcome message to these people. To send the message, you will need to be connected to the person first, so auto accept. The two other parameters will be on each auto-import. The first allows you to be retroactive, so you can take into account people who met your condition before you launched the auto-import. The second is available if you have a team on Waalaxy and that you are able to deactivate it. This is a setting which, once activated, will prevent the tool from importing leads which are in the Waalaxy interface of a teammate. Then, of course, you have the option of auto-importing the people who visit your profile. Super useful, even if you just want to send these people to the CRM of your choice. The last auto-import you can do without having a Sales Navigator subscription is to auto-import people who have commented on a post. This is really useful if, for example, you've made a post about a webinar and you want to prospect people who seem to be interested into this. Finally, as we saw earlier, when you create a saved search into Sales Navigator, you can see when you have new results. Well, with this auto-import, you can ask Waalaxy to directly import them into your interface and launch them into the campaign of your choice. Clearly a big time saver. As you can see, you can also do the same with Sales Navigator lists. That way, when you add someone to your Sales Navigator list, you don't have to then import your list again. You can just create this auto-import so that when you add the person to your list, they are directly prospected. And finally, I've got one last tip for you. It's not really a way of importing because you will need to import your results as a CSV of LinkedIn URLs, but it's still useful to know. I made a video about it that I will leave you in the description for more details, but basically, you can import the people who have reacted to LinkedIn posts you've made in 2 or 3 super easy steps. As with LinkedIn comments, this is really useful to target people who have shown interest for you. And there you have it. Just a reminder that Waalaxy provides an anti-duplication security and therefore you have a risk-free prospecting. If you liked the video, consider subscribing. It's always a pleasure. And of course, if you have any questions, I'm waiting for you in the comment section below. See you soon for more videos.